guys, this is the super stopping. How you doing? It's your girl and yeah, she's back with another freaking video. And today, well, it's the same day, the video is gonna be truth, like people asking me some truth on Instagram. And yeah, I'm just decided to share the truth with you all on YouTube. So the lighting is still the lighting how it was this earlier morning. It's still lighting, it's not bright, it's still dark. So before I start this video, I'd like you guys to like, share, comment down below, subscribe, and don't forget to tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend. Anyways, yes, let's get straight into the video. So like I have a few truths to tell all you. So yeah, so I'll answer honestly, yeah, based on what they ask me, I'll answer honestly. I wrote down the question, but I never really think like about flying through it like that. So yeah. So like the first question is it true your favorite artist is Shensia? Point blank. Shensia is my favorite artist and it's just that. Like, that's my girl and that's on period. I like Shensia. Like, she music is just like bomb, and her music is like just right there. Like, her music is just, you know. I feel like I was starting with some music. I'm just kidding, I can't sing, so yeah. The next question, is it true you like no one? Like, I like no one. Like, no one. Like no one, like I like nobody. Let me tell you, me, I like everybody. One. I like everybody. And if you don't like me, I can force you to like me. So if you see I put up on my Instagram that I don't give a about nobody, that doesn't mean I don't like you. And first of all, even if I said I don't like you, if it ain't my business, don't do that. I'm just kidding. The attitude is not for y'all. Anyways, yes, I like everybody, and I know not everybody like me. So wherever you all get this fake news, bring it back. Bring it back, sis. Because yeah, I like everybody. The next question is it true you tell people you don't like them? According to my science, okay, I'm just overreacting. According to my science, yes. If you're not real to me, I'm telling you, you're not real. If I don't like you, sister, telling you I don't like you, bro, I'm telling you I don't like you. Because see, me know, not all the time I'll be straightforward and thing. You feel me? But let me tell you, if I don't like you, like you're pissing me off, dog. I'm telling you, you're pissing me off. I'm telling you. Same truth is I don't like you if I don't like you, and that's all period. Yeah, it's true. I tell people I don't like them if I don't like them, and it's that. The next question is it true you like one of your friend's boyfriend? This is not true. That's not true. I'd be happy to see my friends like this with their boyfriend. That's not true. That is not true. I do not like none of my friends' boyfriend, and it's just that. Cause like, if you is a real friend to your friends, why would you like your friend's boyfriend? Only if you're fake, you go like your friend's boyfriend, and it's just that. Go find yourself one and stop liking your own friend's boyfriend, and it's just that. Okay, let me stop. Anyways. If you are a real friend to your friend, you should not like somebody else's boyfriend or girlfriend. And it's just that. The next question is it true you kill the pig and sell it? That's not true. I don't even know how to kill a pig. That's not true. Oh my god, that's not true. That's not true. I did not kill no pig and sell no pig. So wherever you get that, bring it back, cause I did not do that. Okay. Okay, where if I get her bird back, please? Anyways, the next question is it true that only one brother and one sister you have? According to my science again, yes. Just like that. Okay, I have a sister that I consider as my sister, but she's not my sister. Anyways, you will not understand. But yes, I have one brother and I have one sister, and it's that. The another question is it true? Okay. Are you going too much? That you live with your father on a daily basis? No, I live with my mother. I visit my father, but soon I'll be staying my father. Yes, I'll be staying my father soon. But I'm staying with my mother, and I'll be visiting my father on a daily basis. And just that. I have a mother and I have a father. Period. Next question is it true that everything you ask your mother for, you get it? Point blank. Cause not everything I ask for, my mom can afford it. And what I like, if my mom can afford it, my father will. Cause you know why? I'm my father's only child, and I'm the only one my father gotta take care of. That's on period. Anyways, not everything I ask my mama for, she could buy, because not all the time my mama got money. But yeah, all the time she have money, but not all the time she could spend on me, because my mama got different children to take care of. Anyways, yeah. So that's not true. Not everything. I can't just go to my mother and say, "Well, mommy, I want like about 2 phones and a computer," and my mother go to buy that for me. No. Mm-mm. This thing is expensive. I can't have all that. If I have a computer, I have a computer. If I have a phone, I have a phone. And it's that. Because let me tell you, if I go to my father now and I tell my father, "Daddy, I want a phone," I will get a phone. You understand that thing? Anyways, this is the end of my video. Make sure you all like, share, comment down below. Subscribe, hit the notification bell so you won't miss another video. Bye.